tonight. I'm on a hopped up high of hairball rock and roll, good kick ass Saturday night mood tonight. I'm in a holy shit, would you look behind me? Billy Thomas on the drums. Can't get any better than that, but wait, there's more, because I'm the electric lead bass guitar, Mr. HBK. I wish there is a way that I could bottle the feeling of what it's like to play in hairball, what it's like to wake up in the morning in Iowa, what it feels like to hear my loud guitar, what it's like to play with Billy Thomas and HBK right by you. I'll share some good news. I've been fighting a stage 4 esophageal cancer for about 6 years. I scammed 2 days ago, and they said everything is stable and everything's good. I haven't really told anybody yet. And make you understand, and you could drink from that bottle, is how kick-ass our lives are when we come out and we see your faces and the way that you throw back the energy to us, man. That is a gift. Anybody that plays in a rock and roll band that doesn't understand it and is not grateful, get the hell out of our way, because we are Hairball and we came here to party with you tonight. Billy, let's do it. We'll be right back.
I'll probably break down and cry.
Oh.